Maine's Men Finish showed the support of the running community. Robert Gomez of Wyndham helped defending champ Jess Orrick across the finish line, making sure Orrick crossed first. Gomez said Orrick deserved to win.
clean start. It's a good start by Coleman. The American's flying in lane number five. It's the American leading the Jamaican at the moment. It's going to be Coleman, but on the Albion here in London, Justin Gatlin with a time of 9.9 test 1-2, and Usain Bolt in his final individual race runs 9.95, Coleman 2/100ths of a second behind.
And then.